For the dumbbell fly, when you get two dumbbells, again, attach them to your shoulder before you lay back. Here to here. Pressing up, whenever I come down, I'm just gonna open my hands up a little bit past my elbows, go down to a comfortable depth, squeeze right back up. Try not to use too much of your anterior deltoid and biceps. Focus all of it in the chest. Here. Here. Set back up into a comfortable position, and that's the dumbbell flat fly.